I like to give people a challenge for the next 7 days to try something. Mm-hmm. And if you could give 1 to 3 different things that we could think differently or eliminate mm-hmm. when a thought comes to us or we react in a certain way, if there's something you think